Jimu BuilderBots by Ubtech. What is it? Jimu BuilderBots is a kit for assembling two constructor robots, the GrabberBot and the Digbot, or any other robot of your own creation. Have fun, learn programming, and share your achievements through the Jimu app. This robot toy for kids has seven special pieces, four servo motors, one infrared sensor to detect objects, one LED light, and a hub that is the robot's control unit and where the rechargeable battery is located. The hub connects to other components by wires and to your mobile device by Bluetooth to receive the programming code. In the Jimu app, you have three game modes. Controls. Directly control your constructor robot in its pathway. Collect objects. Take them from one side to the other and drop them. Code. Program your robots with the blocky interface with drag and drop blocks. Watch the code created in Swift language. Actions. Discover your actions with preprogrammed animations and funny sounds, or create your own actions with the PRP system. Pose, record, play. Moving your robot and recording the poses in the app to play them later. Who is it for? If you are over 8 years old, interested in construction and technology kits, and have a compatible mobile device, the Jimu BuilderBots kit is for you. What else does it offer? Besides the seven special pieces, the kit comes with 357 parts and connectors, wires, a quick guide, and a power supply. In the Jimu app, you will find a community to share your creations and to comment on the ones that you like in an easy and fun way. How do you use, prepare, and assemble it? First, download the app. Then follow the 3D instructions for assembling one constructor robot. Once built, connect it with your device. The app will let you know if the special pieces are correctly connected or not. Then start to program and play. When the battery is low, the power button will emit a flashing light. Connect it to its power supply.